How'd your wait, you played, my friend Scott. Heard it was a close game.
Mine, also my gangsters were hit close.
Yeah, because this is six. Yeah, that's just one.
Yeah. Sometimes I think it's a one. No, that's like a seven or something.
Yeah, I can understand why you're going to ask. It's,
yeah, because some dice are weird. When people just bring some dice.
Yeah, and mine are just post official Pokemon dice. I don't know if I do or not.
No, I got it really shitty, dude. You'll laugh if you just hit my hand.
I've had a game where I just like play mana for a turn. Pass.
I can't like do nothing pretty much.
Freeze at critical?
No negate?
Plus 10 double strike? Okay. You go. That's just a single strike, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Mm-hmm. effect.
Mm-hmm.
Awaken. Frieza.
Okay.
No combash.
Pass.
Yes.
Francisco.
Frieza.
Yeah. Not okay.
No combo.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yes, sir. This guy is on attack. I can use him on other cards to add where I'm on the side, right?
Yeah, so. Yeah. So who's attacking right
now? Piccolo attack the current.
No, because
I don't want to attack. Probably leave this guy. Say, I'll have to roll the arm.
Yeah,
so when you go to your combo,
you block your combo area,
and then when the combo battle over,
as long as he's not dull.
Correct, yeah.
As long as he's not tapped. So 15, no attacks from the gates, any combos?
Yeah.
Gallaby. Okay. Beat it. You got crush bone?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So he's only
15 freeze it?
No negate box.
No combo.
The best?
Yeah, you go.
He can untap on relaxing.
Destroy it when you put his territory on your back. Right. They cannot be swift acting. Okay.
We can do it.
Okay, no negates or block. Any combos?
No combos.
No combos?
G-Song? Good thing to do?
No one gets a box in combos.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm taking it.
This is good.
Fierce KO that. Goku. It has critical, so whenever I deal damage to you. And then on during my turn, if I have 5 more energy, this
yeah,
does.
Yeah, no, he's 25.
Okay.
Yeah.
25k. 20 double strike. And he negates your block.
How many cards are
there? 4. How many life? 3?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm thinking, just think of the play.
You're good, dude.
Yeah,
just like thinking. It's a tough one.
Okay, so if I don't do not something about...
If you don't do something about these...
No, like, in general, like, if they survive, like, if they stay on the field, like, I'm...
So he has counter attack, I can play him.
Yeah, 1 life.
No negates on block. Okay. I'm at 30. Plus 10, 25. Frieza, a block. Alright. You pass? Yeah, you go.
How many guards in?
4. No negates a block. No combo. No combo. You got it. You got it? Mm-hmm.
What are you gonna have?
That.
Oh. Ew, you were a tap out.
Yep.
I was afraid you were gonna stall me. Like, stalling?
I was almost there.
Not like stalling, like, if I'm gonna fight damage, you just, like, pass and kick, like, putting your board with
yeah,
critical.
Yeah, I had these two next round.
Yeah, so, like, you put, like, your whole board with criticals, and then you just make it pushing. I just can get in and pretty much.
Yeah, I was trying, I got myself down to 1 life. I was like, okay, we can live off this. And I just kept pushing them until I tried.
And that was when you were all that energy in the next round. I was worried you're gonna drop me another beers. And, like, I was gonna be, like, almost on hand.
And, you have no Shizami,
depending how much you're
tapping my Beerus and not untapping, I was like,
oh, the Shizami?
If he didn't he's tap that, I would untap Beerus and start swinging.
He was annoying, I know.
That was collect.
Yeah, he's annoying. Some people don't like him, but he's annoying.
We got each other down the 1 life.
Yeah, no, this was a close game.
Yeah, he tapped out my Beerus. I couldn't untap it for game. And then I top deck another Beerus the next turn. If he didn't kill me that turn, I would have another Beerus to set up so I could start swinging.
You're gonna have 2 Beerus, 20k, and then that. Yeah, this is gonna be good.
Yeah, for triple strike.
Yeah.